Are they smelling the tiger?
Somehow. They understand there's a tiger nearby. They have to be careful. They don't know where is the tiger exactly, but it's their instinct. Or they can sniff very well. Maybe they're able to smell the tiger if the wind is helping them. So these deer started leaving the lake area. They understand there's a tiger nearby. It could be dangerous for their life. And they're leaving now, going away from the water. Tiger coming, tiger coming, tiger coming. My tiger is coming. Oh, left side of the crocodile, see? Left of the crocodile. She's still alive, killing this tiger. We saw the live kill, which is very, very rare. Very, very rare. The deer is still alive.